As the everlasting search for a balanced lineup continues, the Oilers are finding a way to grind out different wins and pick up points. Now, there is a newly formed line combination that's having success both on and off the score sheet. It's the fourth line of James Neal, Jujhar Khaira, and Alex Chiasson, playing together for 3 games, combining for 7 points over that span. But more importantly, what Dave Tippett's been able to build there is a big and physical line that will likely pay dividends down the road.
You know, all three of us we're not afraid to go on the forecheck and get our hands dirty in the corners, and I think all three of us are able to make plays. And the 3 games I've played with those two, it's been a lot of fun. You know, I feel like there's always support around me, and we're always talking, and I think communication makes a huge difference. So I think that's one of the big things so far.
Games are just going to continue to get harder and harder as we go here. As you can see that, but I think when you get into a playoff series, a 7-game series, it's going to take a toll on you. And I think for us, we need to be a line that's in there being physical and, you know, wearing down their D-man and their forwards. And it's been 3 games. I like the way we're going so far, and we're going to continue to get better. We're good at talking out there. We're learning each other each day, and we're growing a bit.
Honestly, I think we try to simplify our game. To be honest, these types of games, I've been in the playoffs before, so has James, and Jude's a good player. He plays that game as well. So, you know, if you try to complicate things, sometimes it doesn't work your way. So simplify things. You get on puck first. At the end of the day, there's just so many guys in this league that can play one-on-one hockey, and I think we've kind of figured out our line that if we can play give-and-go type hockey and get open, move it, seems to be working for us.
The general consensus is that over the past few games, there's been a disconnect in execution, particularly in 5-on-5 play between the forwards and the defensemen.
I haven't played on one team that's played 82 great games. It's that simple. You got to work out the kinks. Obviously, it's a pretty important time for us, so you want to snap out of this fairly fast, but we just need to play together as a unit more. We talked about it in training camp, 5 up, 5 back. We have guys swinging where they're not supposed to. We're doing set breakouts where we're not supposed to. It's a disconnect that we saw today on the video. It's pretty evident, something we have to fix moving forward. At the end of the day, we've put ourselves in a good position. We found ways to win games. It might not be pretty, but we're finding ways to win. So I've been a part of an Oilers team where we'd find ways to lose every night. But we're finding ways to win. But there's no ifs, ands, or buts. We need to clean it up if we expect to get in the playoffs and make some noise.
The Oilers now sit in second place with 83 points, 3 points back of Vegas, who lead the division. Now, those two teams will meet again here at Rogers Place later this month. The Oilers also 4 points up on the Calgary Flames, who sit in third, and their homestand continues on Wednesday night when the Winnipeg Jets visit Edmonton. From Rogers Place, I'm Kate Pedersen for Oilers TV.